Every year, millions of tons of plastic waste choke our planet. But what if this trash could save lives? Scientists have now used E. coli, yes, the humble gut bacterium, to turn plastic into paracetamol, the world's go-to painkiller. So it all starts with polyethylene terephthalate, the plastic in bottles and food wraps. Using chemical step, it is broken into a key precursor molecule. Next, the molecule enters a broth of E. coli. Here, a rare reaction begins, the Lawson rearrangement, creating a bioactive substrate. Surprise twist, the reaction even occurs without any catalyst, but with phosphate ions found in all life, which gives a jump start. Then the real magic, the engineered E. coli, which can only grow when we give the plastic-derived molecule, making it essential for its metabolism to finish the job, which is transforming the intermediate bioactive substrate into paracetamol. In lab, 92% of plastic-derived precursor molecule was converted into medicine, which is clean, sustainable, and powerful. It's a blend of chemistry and biology no machine could do alone. Finally, trash becomes treatment, pollution becomes prescription. From pollution to prescription, welcome to the future of sustainable medicine. So if you like inspiring science stories, follow for more.